speech was set in sunny California at approximately 10 p.m. Please take your seat. If you haven't done so, please throw your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you on an overhead bin. We request that you turn off all electronic devices. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. My first day, I shat myself.
Looking for a sign of life, looking for something to help me burn out bright. And I'm looking for a complication, looking 'cause I'm tired of trying. Made my way back home when I learned to
conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive. yet on a boat to heaven. And by some chance I had brought my dice along, and there I stood. And I hold it someone beat me, but the passengers think you arrived from Rome.
All the people sit down, you're rocking the boat. The people are set, sit down, you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under, but sharp a bell of your checkered throat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
I sailed away on that little boat to heaven, and by some chance I found a ball in my face. There I stood, nice and fast and out of whiskey, but the passengers were found.
People are said beware, you're on a heavenly trip. People are said beware, beware, you're stuck on the ship. And the devil will drag you under, by the fancy tyrant on the throne. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking your boat.
And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank, and I hollered, someone save me. That's the moment I woke up. Thanks for
thank the Lord, thank the Lord.
For the people, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit to myself, sit down, you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under, put a soul to heaven you ever float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
As a matter of fact, we put some extra phalange on the plane just in case. Please make your way to the gate now.
Thank you. Beer, I'll have beer.
Foster in the fridge.
Oh yeah, that's good, yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, ah, sorry. Also, could you put a little umbrella in my beer?
By the balls of someone else.
Excuse me?
Oh, trust me, I know all about love and relationships and stuff like that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I mean, I had this one boyfriend, his name was Timmy. He used to turn up outside my house every morning. I mean, it was on his paper round, but he was very reliable. And then there was Jimmy. He used to text me like 3 times a week, and I was like, you're smothering me, you know? I mean, every time I climbed that tree and gazed through his blue Egyptian cotton curtains, people would hold my gaze right before closing the curtains and calling the police. And then there was Kimmy, but that was just a phase.
Exactly how old are you?
16.
Oh, right.
Sorry, now just thinking of my home country, you know, we've got these amazing, beautiful, tall, lofty, magnificent mountains, you know?
Yeah, would you describe them as misty?
You could, I suppose, yeah, misty mountains, yeah, that works, yeah.
Then that's the worst lead into a song I've ever heard.
Yeah, but you wrote it, so.